he had a direct contact with Allah, and Allah had to show him which he could not reach himself directly through his own power. This is why in Brahmani Ahmadiyya he goes on suggesting that Jesus Christ has risen to heaven bodily, because that was his own personal knowledge. That was the sum total of the knowledge of the entire Muslim world. It was only when Allah revealed to him then he came to know. So it happened in the time of earlier Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, earlier Messiah. So if one is to be rejected for that reason, the other should also go overboard. Now they have to be treated in the same bracket as far as this question goes.